First of all, hello. Today again we are on Keizer's Island and you think it's funny? Yeah, me save my half brother. It's not funny. I tell you one thing, this motherfucker makes me ugly every fucking day, every fucking minute. So if you think you're funny, you better can leave. Because if you are here, this is what you do 20 times a fucking day. Because every half hour they give you fucking dirty teeth here, so, and you have nothing to get and you better can run. Because here you sit in with dirty teeth. So brush your teeth every hour. If I was you, 24 times a day, you brush your teeth, otherwise you have nothing. Because Keizer starts with making your teeth yellow, black, everything which you don't like. So I'm here only to save him. I'm sitting on legal on my grounds. But if I think this island is mine, no. I have to do this 24 times a day. So I'm gonna brush my teeth and say to you, you stink out of your mouth. There's one thing I tell you about, front, leave. I tell you, I start my fucking day here, guys. I have a bad problem here. I sit here for 4 years and my hair grows just 1 centimeter, not even 1 centimeter, 1.7 millimeters. My hair are growing here. Are you crazy? People make you crazy. You sit in here and you think that you have hair, you have something, you have nothing. Guys, it makes you crazy every day. You have nothing, because here you have nothing. I tell you, when you come home, use this, yo. It's not for shaming you. Use your hair. You look what I do. Take this. That's everything that protects me here. Otherwise, I'm ugly here as a bastard, as a hobbit or something. Tomorrow, I don't want to become a hobbit. So you go home, nigga, and then you take your fucking Gillette and put it on your hair. That's what I tell you, because you have no sense of humor, no sense of knowledge. Because every time you see it and watching me, every time being beautiful somewhere in Europe there, on my own grounds, I'm always the man who wins Miss the Universe. Because I'm sitting here becoming ugly by waiting you to go away. I want every fucking money that they're paying, because I'm not gonna sit here and become ugly by you, nigga. I sit down here and shrinking myself, becoming black every day. I'm Rambo, looking like a Mallorca, my Browns, looking very nice. With big curls, maybe that thing. But not like this motherfucker, saying that black people are nice and bullshit. You're fucking ugly, man. You're the fucking ugliest thing in the fucking world. You're shrinking every day. That's everything what you fucking do. Shrinking. And don't let me shrink with you, because every second I shrink next time, in the next few hours, I think, you're gonna pay this thing, huh? Because I'm not gonna be shrinking by you and shrinking and maybe getting burned by your fucking volcano here. So don't fuck around with me, nigga. You're gonna pay. And if I see you here thinking that you're nigga, that you're funny and beautiful, forget it. Black is ugly. And you made me ugly, guys, for more than 4,000 years by saying, go work on my grounds. I know what you did with me. So I'm gonna do everything now. Look good again. Put this thing in my hair. This thing you can use when you're at home and believe in your family, that you're not on the, that you're not a Curaçao, but that you're on the right grounds of your own family, then your hair starts growing. In 1 month, your hair grows maybe 2 centimeters, I think. But with your black people, it's 1 cent, 1, 2 millimeters. I don't like you sitting here and occupying 2 millimeter growing. So yeah, you can use Gillette or you can use the other thing, the magic, yeah, that thing. Magic is one thing that you don't have to think that is shaving, because you are thinking that you can steal my products today. But these products, like Gillette, is for your hair. You can do it in your hair and your hair grows a little bit faster. That's everything why we make it for real. So, and it helps you shaving, because everything stands really stand like this and it helps you shaving. But if you really want to win your hair, you put Gillette in hair and then it grows a little bit faster for you, stupid Nico. Comes here to say that my products are yours. Get the fuck out. Give people bad information. Don't do it no more. Don't even steal one card from me. If I see you stealing my cards and my products, I kill you next time. I come to your door with SWAT and everything, I shoot you. Because nobody steals my products here and tell people wrong things about myself. So that's lesson number two for you. And then the next lesson is how to become white. is sitting on your own ground, I think. First of all, Kaiser made me Negro by training me as a ninja. I'm the black ninja because he put me on his island. You have to listen good, but I'm not legal to live, so I can become black. So that's where you become black, when you are at someone's grounds, when he piss on, that's what he really do for real as an animal. That's his ground from his girl and him, so and his kids. So if you are here, you become black. Don't say the black is beautiful, okay? By training me here and become Tarzan. And Tarzan is the one who has to take a rope already to jump to the other tree from the other tree. I didn't need the rope. I was a ninja. I can jump from a tree to other tree, fly. And now he make me that. And you think that's funny? You think it's beautiful? That's not beautiful. I tell you what you have to do. Use some perfume, nigga. Because you stink. Here where you are sitting, you want my training, you stink. So leave.
Okay.
Because guys don't give training to you. Only to me. So what you do is, take some perfume when you are somewhere on your ground, somewhere in Holland maybe, with your parents and with your families, and you put it on and it's gonna smell good. It's not gonna smell the other way like you do here, stinking.
Okay.
You stink, and don't come tell me that you are looking good as a Negro, and don't tell me that Negro is very good looking, because in Africa you're also on the grounds of somebody else. And most times other folks that are maybe white, or maybe you belong there, but I don't think so, because maybe it belongs only to the animals. That's what you have to think. So leave Africa too, because you are a little bit stupid everywhere, sitting around and become Negro. But I tell you one thing, if you are too white, you're also no good, because then you think that you are too, what you do over there? Then you are not obeying the law, you can say to, then you say to people, ah, stay, they become too white. Because if it stands that people has to leave, you go tell them then that they have to leave. Because if you are too good in the world and thinking that you are too Thanksgiving, you become too Thanksgiving white, super white, and then you also ugly. So learn how to live, people. I tell you, there are a lot of products that I have to use now before I can go save this guy. Because one thing he makes me also is weak. So I need a lot of sticks and a lot of things to beat you up and a lot of guns to shoot you. Because when I'm on this island, I become weak. My kung fu is not so the best. So I gonna get you very soon with SWAT and everything. It's coming to you, and leave the island, please, because I don't want the heading. I need aspirins also. I'm gonna tell how many aspirins I need every day here. I need 4 times aspirins here because I go crazy by you guys. I wish you all a good day.